descending down to a snowfield. So you look up and can see Elliott Glacier on the right side of Mount Hood there. A little difference between a snowfield and a glacier. Snowfield is just snow that stays around all year. Glacier actually refreezes into ice and actually is moving like a river or lake very slowly. Glacier is much more dangerous than a snowfield. This is very passable. Doesn't raise any alarm bells for me as far as being able to cross this. Pocket ribbons of this Alpine zone and else.
Look at this. So I'm going to cross this snowfield. Should be very safe. See, the snowfield actually ends over there, but might as well go across right here. That's clearly what the trail wants me to do. Let's check what the trail wants me to do.